And we are finally out of the mines. Oh crap, I'll be in the yellow one. Wait. No? Yes, yes, yes. Go, 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 go. Okay, so we can safely remove the radiation. Cannibal Jamboree, right, okay, I cleared that. Santa's Workshop. Ashman Mysterious, so these three first, and obviously Cash, and then Ashman. Where am I so far? Oh, look. No. Well, a rest. I have a different meaning of resting. This kind of people. I will arrest him.
What, like?
Just kidding, Team November. Sending you the coordinates of the signal.
That was genius.
Hopefully it's not as bad as it sounds. Over.
Okay. I guess. We're doing the off road first. I suppose we will be slaughtering Santa.
I mean,
you gotta kill, Santa. If it's the right thing to do, it's the right thing to do. Ho ho ho. Hew hew hew. Okay, then. Oh shit, he's level 9 on this. What happens if he hits 10? Holy radiation. Doesn't really do much. 3k, holy shit. 1k, 8k, 900, okay.
Guys, doing here? Are you lost, little rangers? I would never harm my little elves. Why don't you have a look around?
Rangers, I'm glad you came.
Mary?
I can't talk with Santa here. Tell him there are fresh cookies in the kitchen.
Oh, hold on there. Do I hear whining from... Hello again. My cookies? Oh, I love a good cookie. A pecan chocolate chip, or salted caramel crunch, or, oh, a minty.
This isn't a toy factory, Rangers. We are slaves and produce a terrible drug called brain candy. You can find the recipe in his shack out back. Maybe you can use it as proof for leverage.
There were no cookies there. Whoever ate it to bundle up.
Like, sure, let's find the proof before killing him. I would say I'm a little bit overpowered. Just a little bit. I would say those are lots of dead elves there. But my eyes might just be deceiving me. Catch a bottle of mustard, bottle. But that was actually the recipe. Computer. Okay. Seems legit, sure. Again. Where the fuck is the thing that I got? Or elves. Crafting component, okay. It'd be interesting if I could arrest
Hello
him.
Hello again, my little busybodies. Who fucking cares? Do you not know who I am? You can't touch me or my operation. But maybe we can make a deal? No, no, why don't you open your...
Well, this is actually good. Why is he going out? Oh man, you're all fucked up.
Explosive devices controlled by a computer in the back. We'll die if we stop working or try to leave. Please, find a way to turn it off.
Fine. Man, that would be so heartless. Thank you. Is that a midget or a child? Looks like a midget.
I think I heard a clicking in the bells. Are we finally free? We're out of here! See ya, Rangers! Don't be strangers!
Okay.